modern fairy tale wedding was shattered when a bride was killed in a helicopter crash on her way to the altar. A 32-year-old bride planned a surprise for her fiancé and 300 of their guests by landing in a helicopter at their reception on the outskirts of Sao Paulo in Brazil. But on the flight to the altar, the helicopter crashed, killing the bride, her brother, the pilot, and a photographer who was 6 months pregnant. While the groom waited with 300 friends and family, they were informed that a small plane had crashed nearby, but they believed it was an unconnected incident. When the bride did not appear on schedule, a friend and pastor soon arrived to inform the groom that his bride was on the flight to surprise him at their marriage and that she was dead. A friend of the groom said that only 6 of the 300 guests knew of the surprise. When they were informed of the tragedy, he said the groom was in shock and no one knew how to act. Investigators are examining if the helicopter hit a tree during bad visibility with rain and fog. I'm Clinton Gillespie with Spiro News. Visit spironews.com.